Let's now talk to Cebu City Mayor Michael Rama about this. Mr. Mayor, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Hi, sir. Nice to talk to you. Now, 40 employees found to be positive for drug use, but they still have to undergo confirmatory tests, right? So that number could still go down.
Yeah, I think you're right. You're right.
Okay.
There have been an experience before being identified as positive. Mm-hmm. After the confirmatory, then they were declared negative. Perhaps we do not wish to stay 40, but if it can be reduced, it would be a good figure to think about during Christmas season.
Right, and then that's very important for those who are not really positive. Now, what will happen to those who will test positive again? Is it going to be automatic that they are going to be losing their jobs?
When you talk about regular, it goes through with the procedure.
Mm-hmm.
But the casual, non-renewal, much more for job order.
Okay, just for the contractual and job order employees, they will be automatically dismissed from the job.
Correct. After the confirmatory, definitely, and if and when, in the meantime, they can even take a leave.
And for the regular employees, there's another procedure for that, a longer one?
Yes, because when you talk about regular, you know, there's such a thing as they are benefiting, they're having been considered as regular. And there is an ordinance regarding that matter,
and even
a national law for that matter.
Okay. Even if they are going to be dismissed, most especially those, maybe the regular ones, will they still be given some kind of support for those found positive for confirmatory tests? And I'm not talking about financial support, but maybe a rehabilitation program endorsed by the local government?
You're right. Because being a regular, we also have to think about that would mean number of years of being at City Hall. And they will definitely go and undergo so that they will be given a chance. And even those contractual job orders, because we cannot be condemning them. You know, all of this regarding problems of drugs, it's a social concern.
Okay.
So when they get out, and probably later on, they will get themselves rehabilitated and somehow be no longer involved and be hooked, then give him a chance to be back. Why not?
Right. Okay, we're talking about 40 employees out of the thousands of City Hall employees, more than 7,000, if I'm not mistaken. But are you concerned that this may have a negative effect perception-wise on the city and City Hall itself?
If you are going to look at it with no action at all, maybe. But where in the world, where in this country, where there is no problem of drugs.
Right.
It's a social problem, and it is going to be suffered by all. We are just very much transparent that we are going to our on-the-spot drug testing. I could just imagine other LGUs, if they are not getting to it, so they might have been infiltrated too. Likewise, but we, in the city of Cebu, we are promoting transparency and accountability. And we are putting all of this without having to hide.
Okay. Mayor Michael Rama of Cebu City, thank you very much for talking to us.
My pleasure. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year, Pichinior.
Happy holidays, sir.